Comes, comes.
It may look pretty, but it's all sugars. There's no substance.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters. Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guys. Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people. Jones, our bridge to the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well. I hope you haven't been handled too roughly. Some of our people left their courtesy with their old lives.
Oh yeah, the cell you threw me in was totally 5-star.
I'm sorry about that. We have to be careful. I'm sure you can understand. We were just about to eat. Clint was trying to convince me of the essential superiority of his cream spinach over my magnificent Black Forest gâteau.
It's no contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather put in your belly. Spinach from Clint's garden, or a baked delicacy by yours truly?
Everything looks so good, I want it all.
So polite, David. You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
Please, make yourself comfortable. We value straight talk here, so please. Forgive me if I seem direct. We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
The three of us, and Dr. Lingard, make all the decisions here, so, yeah.
People who choose to stay with us, they have to deal with us bossing them around. Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment. Especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. People get used to doing as they please.
No offense, but what qualifies you to lead?
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves. If that's not an endorsement, I don't know what is.
When Joan and I met your brother, he was trying his hand at fruit.
Fruit?
We found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah River.
Hotty fucking ha.
I helped him bring it back to life.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens. We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
That looks pretty intense. Doesn't it hurt?
It's burned into your flesh. Of course it fucking hurts. It's a sign of commitment, not a Buddhist symbol from your year abroad.
It was a crude answer to a difficult problem, and it hasn't always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here. We lost a great deal. Loved ones who left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain, that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
Funny you should say that. Some of your people, they keep me awake. In fact, some of them give me nightmares.
My people? I'm sorry, Javi, I don't quite follow.
Max? What are you doing here?
I sent for him.
Since when does he answer to you?
From what I hear, he's well acquainted with your brother. They exchanged a few bullets outside our walls.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
Let's just say I wouldn't invite him to my wedding.
Yeah, I wouldn't fucking go.
Good, because I just said you wouldn't be invited.
Max, how did this start?
Don't look at him. You have an obligation to tell the truth.
Jetzt wird's interessant.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max.
Sorry, David. I know he's family, but your brother's a thief.
Is it true?
Answer her.
I was scavenging whatever I could find. I had no idea it belonged to you.
If you just asked, we'd have given it to you. That's not all. He shot Rufus. In the back.
You did what?
We found the body near the wreck of Rufus's truck.
You cold cocked me with your pistol. I woke up in a truck with cable ties on my wrists.
That don't make it right. Rufus was bringing you here. We wasn't gonna hurt you.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to killers. We're trying to build something different here. Something resembling civilization.
Everything I did out there was to protect my people. That's more than I can say for you.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Javi?
You have something to say?
Eure Leute haben meine Nichte umgebracht.
One of your people, some asshole called Badger, he put a bullet in a little girl, my niece, David's daughter.
What?
Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd handle it.
No, David, this cousin fucking dirtbag has the balls to accuse me. He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No, we need to hear this.
Go on, Javi. Sounds like you've got more to get off your chest.
They killed a hostage in cold blood. A woman, Francine.
Badger did that, not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
Cut off her damn finger first.
Max!
I tried to stop him, I swear. He was out of control.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
We don't know all the facts.
We know enough.
She's right, David. You've lost control.
I want them gone. All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the quarantine to the gate. Send them out with enough weapons to defend themselves, but no more.
Look, we can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here, your doctor friend too. But the rest of you, you're gonna have to do what they say. I'm sorry.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Just play along, okay? I'll help you when I can.
Just also, will stay alive. Was?
Okay?
Bleib einfach am Leben. Oder bleib einfach am Leben. Was ist das denn jetzt? Hä? Was ein Durcheinander. Also er muss gehen und die anderen dürfen bleiben? Hä? Das ist ein Schwachsinn. Hä? Das macht ja gar keinen Sinn. Hä? Die Leute sind komisch, kann ich wieder zurück in die Zombies? Hä? Wie dumm. Also werde ich jetzt als einziger rausgeschickt? Achso, Jesus noch, okay. Achso, er ist auch dabei.
You hear me, asshole?
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What about Eleanor?
Walk.
Eat shit. Answer my fucking question. God damn it, Javi!
This isn't her fault, Trip. You're mad at the wrong person.
Whoa. Die hat einen guten Schlag.
Fuck this up.
Die hat einen echt guten Schlag, muss ich sagen.
There's a settlement a few miles west of here. Don't come back.
Der hat ordentlich gesessen.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? Thought you were gonna play along. We trusted you.
Everything was going okay. At first. I don't know what happened back there.
Yeah, well, I got a pretty good idea what's gonna happen out here.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
Ich bin mal gespannt, was da drin ist, ey.
What's that?
It looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed.
Am I here? New Richmond?
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps.
But we can't go back there.
Knowing where it is lets us know where we are. Looks like they're expanding. Some of these areas are marked clear. Pretty sure David wants us to go there. And if this is us here, then I think we can head along this path. Just gotta head north.
Also aus der Karte wäre ich nicht schlau geworden.
And to find north, we need to find the North Star.
Ein Nordstern ist doch der hellste, also der hier, ne?
That's it. We need to go this way. What else is in there?
Not a whole lot. Flashlight. Not enough weapons. No food.
Let's go. Trip, come on. What's up?
I can't lose anyone else. I'm telling you, I can't. Prescott, Conrad, maybe Eleanor.
You won't lose anyone else. I won't let that happen.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Javi. Sorry, man. Rough day, to say the least. I know you got my back, and I got yours.
Of course.
After you.
Ich hoffe, wir finden Clementine nochmal. Das ist ja nochmal so ein cooles Ding. Den Nordstern findet man, wenn man den großen Wagen findet. Ja. Astronomie war eh nicht meins.
I gotta tell you, man. I thought you and Kate were, you know. I wouldn't have guessed she was married to not you. I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious. What's the story? Ain't my business, I know, but what have we got to lose out here?
I...
Hey, man, it's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. And maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it. Hell, only real harm's in not saying it when you should. It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you, if they're one and the same or otherwise, you know what I mean?
I don't know. I think it's as complicated as you let it be.
Difference between you and me, brother. I know Eleanor told you that she and I were whatever we were, but that's over now. I respect her wishes. I really do. I just wish my heart respected mine. Jesus got his eye on something. What you got for us, man?
Listen.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is.
About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
Hallo.
Okay, look alive, people. I got him.
Alles klar, mach alles alleine, Jesus. Thank you. Gong.
Batter up, fuckface.
Come on, man, move your ass.
You want a piece of this?
Natürlich kommt noch einer. Hallo. Sie denn hier?
You should be more careful with this. We're even now.
I thought you were getting out of here.
I was. The walkers are everywhere. I had to cover myself in walker guts to get away.
Come on. We're heading to a factory nearby. Should be safe.
I thought you were going to Richmond. New Frontier kick you out? Doesn't surprise me. Not one bit.
No thanks to David, and no thanks at all.
David? That asshole's still around?
This is gonna sound really weird, but he's my brother.
What? Wait, this place we're going, David sent you there?
It's supposed to be safe.
Clem.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way. This brand is a lie. It's a lie that says you can trust us. You belong. They don't care about their people. They promised they'd help him. They were gonna let him die.
Jetzt bin ich ja mal gespannt. So, Ampulle, Pillen. Was wird sein? Die Spritze wahrscheinlich, ne?
Here it is. It would have to be a shot.
Clem.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine.
Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
It's the only thing that can save him.
Except it can't. I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them. You know what they do to thieves here.
I have to try. Hey, look, AJ. A bunny rabbit.
What the hell is this?
I told her it was a bad idea.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid? So selfish?
You stopped trying to help. I couldn't just sit here and watch AJ die.
We stopped because he was a lost cause. That waste, that'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough. We should have left him out in the woods a week ago.
But look, it's helping.
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment. Nothing more. I wish I could tell you it would save him.
Then it was worth it. I'd do it again in a heartbeat.
Without a goddamn thought for anyone else. We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust.
Es ging ums Überleben, ich habe die richtige Entscheidung getroffen.
I made the right call. One you refused to make.
Well, I'm making one now. Get your shit and get out.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays. Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Clem. He's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
No! You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go. Please don't make me regret this.
Kann man ihn jetzt packen und wegrennen?
I'm sorry, AJ. I wish I could do more for you.
Come on, Clem.
Clem!
Jetzt würde ich aber gerne mal wissen, wurde der Kleine gebissen oder was ist mit ihm? Das haben sie jetzt nicht gesagt, ob dem Kleinen irgendwas gewesen ist, oder? Ich verstehe das nicht. Der Zusammenhang war gerade sehr, sehr schwammig.